are you? I love Mummy and Daddy so much. Sometimes it makes me cry. I would kill myself if Mummy and Daddy died in a terrible accident, or even if they just died.
Amazing.
Come on, give it.
June the 6th, Johnny lost Pandy today and cried so much he was sick.
Johnny!
Mum, do you remember when I lost Pandy?
When he lost Pandy?
What animal was Pandy again?
A panda.
Oh, yes.
Okay, now.
Jonathan.
But he's not going to find it unless he looks in the outside bin.
What?
I don't remember doing. I went out and dumped it in there and it got all covered in smelly old onions and stuff. And that's the end of Pandy. You threw my Pandy in the bin.
What? It was a long time ago.
I can't believe you.
What happened?
Pussface threw Pandy in the outside bin.
Well, go and get it out then.
Martin, it was 15 years ago.
Oh, well, it would have definitely rotted away by now.
How could you do that? Boy! Do you know how much I love my Pandy?
Johnny, it was years ago.
Exactly, it was years ago. Mum, it's Pandy we're talking about. Pandy!
Well, maybe you shouldn't have done that then. Oh, Adam, you're a naughty boy. Martin, tell him.
You're a naughty boy.
Dad!
Come on then, din din.
Okay, well, I'm going to find Buggy and I'm going to shit him up.
You are not going to shit Buggy up.
I am going to shit Buggy up.
Boys, enough now, all right? It's dinner time.
Yes, listen to your mother.
Thank you.
You can shit Buggy up later.
Jim! Johnny? Adam? Have you just escaped?
What?
The bindlings.
Oh, no, don't worry about...
I had no idea they were treating you like...
No, it's okay, Jim.
I could call someone to help, like a special man.
Jim, I need you to do me a favour.
A favour? From me?
Yes. Can I give you something?
Yes, of course. What is it? Some money? A gun?
No. It's just, I'll give you this.
A weasel?
It's a rabbit, Jim. I had it when I was little. I need you
oh,
to...
Oh, I see. Like a toy.
Yes, exactly.
I had Philip the Lamb.
Okay, Jim. I need you to look after this for me. Do you understand?
Oh, yeah. Yes, we understand. Wilson.
Thanks, Jim. I'll come and get it later.
By the way, what's its name?
Buggy.
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 Oh, Buggy. Buggy.
Jim?
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Jesus, what are you doing here?
Me han hoidi! Me moi kill the great hobby ga!
Doin yu sing bong ha sao jie!
Han hoidi!
What's going on?
He's a stupid man!
Okay, very quickly. Do you work here? If so, were you just fired? And the big one, really. Were you speaking Chinese?
No. Yes.
Really? Where did you learn Chinese?
Japan.
Smashing soup.
Do you have to eat it over there?
What?
Where is he? Johnny!
In a minute!
Come on, your food's getting cold! Are you planning on mowing the kitchen floor tonight?
No, I'm just going to check the power.
Good.
Then I'm going to fertilise the stairs.
Sorry, just need the loo a sec.
Well, don't be long.
Ah! Shit on it!
I'm sure he'll be really nice.
Yeah, Mum.
Do you think so?
Well, if he's not, we'll just strangle him and dissolve his body in acid.
Or chop him up and burn him.
That's my boys. Oh. Text from Grandma.
Grandma can text?
That's debatable. Dear Jackie.
Dear, that's a good start.
Sorry, we are late. Now we here. 7777.
So that means...
That means they're here?
Ooh. Oh my God, they're here.
When are they coming?
They're here!
He's got a cool car.
Oh, it's in pieces.
Did Grandma say if Mr. Morris had any eyes? Because I'm not sure he knows there's a house right in front of him.
Stop!
Jesus! Hello, Mr. Morris.
Your bloody house just broke my light.
This isn't good.
Hurry up. I mean, really. This really isn't good.
Gotcha! Ah! You had your hand in my trousers!
No, I didn't! It was an accident!
An accident?!
Yes, I slipped and...
He did, he slipped and then it was...
Crippin' rubbish! Jesus!
What's going on? What happened to the light?
Your son was fiddling with my private parts!
What?
What?
He had his hand down my trousers!
No, I didn't! I was...
Adam?
That makes you either a thief or a molester! Which one are you?
Thief's better, say thief.
What were you doing in here?
Nothing, it was a mistake.
Oh, I am sorry, Mr. Morris.
No! This is worse than Rutherford's!
What were you doing in there?
He just tore the light out of the...
What were you doing to the man?
I wasn't doing anything.
You weren't... you know...
Of course I wasn't.
It was a bit.
Adam, tell me.
Mum, I can't, okay?
You can. And you will.
Oh, all right, God. You know his... intentions?
Yes.
Well, he bought a packet of...
Right, that's it. Mum? Mummy?
Never would I have believed that I'd be subjected to such a brutal sexual attack!
Mr. Morris, it really wasn't a...
Move out of my way, please! Nellie, we're going. I've been sexually assaulted. Get your coat, Nelly. It's an outrage. An absolute outrage. An absolute bloody...
Oh! Oh! Oh, my God.
Shit!
Oh, my God.
Lou! Mr. Morris!
What's going on?
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Is he dead?
Lou!
Sorry.
Ooh. Oh!
Think you're tough, do you?
I didn't mean to.
You filthy slanderer!
It's okay, Mr. Morris.
Let's see what you've got, then. Come on, put them up!
What?
Put them up, half pint, come on!
Put them up?
Come on, put them up!
No, stop it!
No, Mr. Come Morris, on. Please.
Oh, your top's come off, has it? You want so as well, do you?
Pardon?
Right!
Mr. Morris!
Come on, put them up!
Yes, Mr. Morris. Sister Morris, I've had a nasty fall.
A thousand, eh?
What?
A thousand workers at my factory? Even Rutherford's didn't have a thousand! And where do you think you're going, Mr. Molester?
No!
Sitting in an old man's undergarments?
Get off me! Stop it, Lou!
Pull your trousers up and fight like a man!
You're a lunatic!
Come on, then! Fight the lunatic!
Right, you. Enough!
Get off me!
Careful, Martin!
It's all right. Move,
Let
Jackie.
Let me go, you vermin!
Come on, out!
Oh! Slanderers!
Right, change of plan, everyone else out.
Go on, that's it. Run away!
Run away!
Sissies! Slanderers!
Cover! Dad!
Come back, you coward!
Lock the door! Lock the door!
Christ! He's a lunatic!
Slanderers!
Lou, please!
Rutherford Slanderers!
So what are we going to do?
I don't know. Martin, what are we going to do?
Sell the house.
Oh, very good.
Peace,
Mum, what are we going to do?
I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to stand out here and wait till he has another bloody heart attack.
Bunch of penises!
Drain out the water.
Oh, that's good to know. I won't drown.
Dad!
Why can't you get a man to do it?
You're a man.
No, I'm not. Not a proper man.
He's not a proper man.
Oh, please piss off.
Yes, piss off, Johnny. Your mother sees you up here, she'll only throw another fit.
Or plums.
Yeah, or plums.
Well, have fun.
Oh, and one other thing.
What?
Best not to do it in all those clothes.
No, of course not. I'll do it in my underpants.
Yes, that's what I normally do.
Coming back up for this? Sorry. You want me to get into the water tank in my underpants?
It's all right. I'll be in there too.
Me and you in our pants. Father and son nudity.
Boys, Auntie Val's here.
Auntie Val's here.
Oh, bloody Val.
You better not tell her anything about you sleeping with Mum.
No doubt your mother's been yabbering onto Val all about our problem.
What is your problem?
Oh, no, don't ask that.
I told you, sexual.
Oh,
Adam!
Sorry, I really didn't think he'd say it again.
Can you go and check the crumble, please?
Check it for what? Lice?
Just go and look at the crumble.
Auntie Val?
What?
What's going on with Mum and Dad?
I can't tell you that. It's too
personal.
Yeah, we know.
Boys, I can't.
Right. Is it another woman?
I'm really not allowed. Oh, love the way you've done the potatoes, Jackie.
Oh, thanks, love.
Very fluffy.
The crumble smells funny.
It doesn't smell funny.
Is it off?
Oh, just sit down.
Twins?
What?
Twins?
Oh, no, we're not.
We're not related. No, Jim, this is Val, my best friend.
Val.
Salad and...
And...
The Grimble Crumble?
Didn't make any.
What?
Well, Dad's on his cholesterol thingy, so I just thought it'd make a nice change.
A nice change? What? Chopped up bits of manky old fruit?
All right, sorry.
Let's see what you've done now, Jackie.
Sit down, where are you going?
Open the bloody window. It's bloody boiling in here.
Ah! Hello, all.
Hi, Jim.
Have you been there long?
Probably about 20 minutes.
He's pissed.
Hello, Jackie. You look nice.
Oh, thanks, Jim.
Hello, Martin. I'm not meant to kiss you, am I?
Not really.
All gone.
Happy birthday, Lydia.
Lydia? No, they didn't have a Wilson one in the shop. This one was the nearest.
But Lydia isn't anywhere near Wilson?
No, I meant nearest for me to reach. Cheers. I'm thirsty.
The cake?
Yes, of course, the cake.
Lydia?
Yes, got a bit confused when I was doing the icing and sort of copied the balloon.
Ooh, thank you.
No, Martin, you're on a diet.
Well, it's only a tiny nibble.
You promise.
Jackie, I had a bleeding aubergine, for Christ's sakes.
Go on, Jackie.
It's quite crunchy.
I wanted to make something that, you know, man and dog can enjoy together.
There's not any dog biscuits in this, are there?
It's probably half and half.
Oh. Where's Johnny's?
Just leave it. Johnny!
It's Liz.
Just put it down.
I don't quite think so.
Hello?
Adam, it's his boss.
Hi, Liz. It's me, it's Johnny. I've got a bit of a cold.
She believes me.
Stop it!
Who is it?
And how's the new car?
Fine.
Seriously, Adam!
Well, aren't you going to say something nice then?
You're a great boss.
Why didn't you ask me what I'm wearing?
Really? What are you wearing?
Just my lacy thong.
Okay.
Who's he talking to?
Stop it!
Tell me to take it off. Come on.
Take off your lacy thong?
Okay then. I'm taking it off right now. Shit, gotta get that. See you later, sexy bum.
My car is buried in
pigeon shit.
What? What's going on?
I think Adam just got a call from a prostitute.
Well, just wanted to let you know, your car appears to be making a terrible moaning noise.
Okay, well, thanks, Jim.
It's almost as if it could talk.
It's okay, Mum. You are such an idiot, Martin.
Okay, I can just drill into it.
And drill right into my mother's skull. No, you don't.
What's that noise?
Nothing, Mum.
I can survive, I think. I've got 36 yoghurt.
Okay, Grandma.
But I might need a spoon.
Have you called the police yet?
I told you, I'm not calling the police. They'll think we're bloody murderers.
Only Jackie, I can smash her out.
Whoa,
of it.
You're not smashing up my car.
Yeah, never mind your car. Do you want to kill my mother?
Johnny, call the locksmith.
The locksmith? Oh, yeah, the locksmith I know.
I'll just Google it, you div.
Crazy tits.
You could always call Mike.
Jim, please, it's an emergency.
Mike Sullivan. He's a locksmith.
What?
He's a friend of mine. Mike Sullivan will get your mother out in no time.
Really? Well, call him, quick. It's all right, Mum.
Unfortunately, I don't have his number because Wilson sort of did something to my phone with his bot.
Oh, great.
He doesn't live far. I know the way.
Right, come on.
How about this? Sullivan will save her!
Mummy! We're at the locksmith's now! He's gonna get you out in 1 minute!
It's so dark.
Just try to keep breathing!
Ah. Don't worry, Jackie. Mike Sullivan's the man. Oh, here he comes. Locks. Hello, Mike.
Hello, Jim. Everything all right?
Yes.
No, it isn't. My mother's trapped in our boot, so...
Sorry?
Could you get her out?
Yeah, she's in the boot.
Quickly. Adam, go and stay with Grandma, will you?
Sure. Well, are you going to let her out, then?
Well, how am I going to do that?
With your tools, come on.
My tools?
Yes, your tools. Your locksmith tools.
Locksmith tools? I'm not a locksmith.
What?
I'm a town planner.
Are you?
Yes.
I thought you were a locksmith.
Why?
The locks.
Why aren't you a shitting locksmith?
Okay, I'm slamming the door now.
Something's happened. I tried to stop them.
She's got yogurts.
Is it going to be a very religious meal?
Not really, Jim.
Oh, there are the candles.
Yep.
Here we are.
Thanks, Mum.
Thank you, Jackie. Shalom.
Thank you, Mum.
Shalom.
Yes, shalom.
Shalom to you all. Oh.
You buggering lunatic!
Martin!
What did you do that for?
Yeah! It's tradition.
Tradition?
No, Jim. That's the Greeks.
Oh, yes. It's the Greeks. Oh, here. Let me just move this out of the way for you.
Oh, be careful!
You shitting tit!
Jesus!
So much blood! So much blood!
It's paint, Jim.
So much blood!
Just don't move, Jim.
I can't see.
No, don't touch anything.
I mustn't touch anything.
No.
Like the wall. Oh, the TV.
TV.
If that's all, Penny, it'll never come off.
Oil paint.
Please tell me it's not oil paint. Please tell me it's not oil paint.
Okay, it's not oil paint.
Is it oil paint?
Yes, it's oil paint. That's it, Jim. Keep going.
Keep going.
Okay, not far to the shower.
Not far.
Try not to get any more on the wall.
Oh, the snow, Jackie.
Get all the banisters.
The banisters.
Come on, Jim, come on. Shower's just in here.
Oh, here we are.
Mind the door.
The door.
Mouse.
Oh, Jackie, would you like to help me clean myself?
Can't breathe.
Can't breathe.
Oh my god.
Turkey's stuck. Turkey!
Do something, Martin.
Okay, Adam.
So dry.
Right! Come here!
Bloody hell!
Martin!
That's it! That's it!
Oh! Bubble! It's okay, Bubble. Oh my god.
I know what to do. Here. Breathe!
Just keep breathing, Bubble!
Give it back! Do you want to kill
her?
Yes, please!
Never mind the stupid dog! What?
Breathe in!
Breathe in all that lovely dog slobber!
You better go inside.
What? Why?
I think there's gonna be a fight.
And if you'd spend a bit more time worrying about your grandchildren rather than that
crappy old flea bag of yours.
All you care about is that prostitute hairdo of yours.
Ooh. Prostitute?
You heard me.
Mum?
Mummy!
Oh,
let go!
I will not.
Right.
No!
Ow. Let go!
Martin, do something!
Ladies! Right. There. Wait. I know what to do.
What? What?
Mum?
No, Martin.
Tickle time.
No.
Bloody tree!
Hanukkah bush.
Grandma? I think your dog's just died.
Good Christmas.
Wonderful.
Oh, well, she did have a good life, I suppose.
Not really. Her lungs were riddled with holes and she had an ulcerated colon.
Still.
Oh, shit on it! Shit on it!
What happened?
The bleeding thing's still alive!